This is a time when people should be free to move and campaign, canvas for support, express their views and their ideas and programs, manifestos, share the same with the elector, with the electorate, so that the voters make an informed decision. Now, you put barricades here and there, you cause mayhem, and in the end, you arrest people who are supposed to be on a campaign trail. It's very, very absurd. I don't know how Genome 7 feels right now. How do you feel comfortable when you are free, when you yourself you're freely campaigning and you open inside the jail? How do you feel when you were a candidate, a person who went to the bush to restore democracy in this country? So we condemn that act of arresting candidates. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.